Hello, Logman UK once again. Hiya everybody. Today I'm going to show you how to make a Christmas star. First of all, you'll need secateurs, paint, paintbrush, glitter, and a glue gun. First of all, you need to just cut lots and lots of twigs up, just all random sizes, doesn't matter what size, just cut them up, just keep cutting, doesn't matter what size, just cut loads, any knobbly bits like that, just cut them off, don't need them. Yeah, so just keep cutting loads until you've got plenty. And then you need the large ones for the actual shape of the star. Now you can cut them any lengths. I made a template. This one's all small really, but I'm going to make all the large ones. So yeah. You need six all the same length. Five. Just get another one. Just tidy that one up a bit. Oh yeah, we've got six. All the same length. Hopefully. Right, so first of all, do one triangle. I'll hold on to it for a couple of seconds till the glue dries a bit. Check that all your corners are tightly together. Just have to give it a couple of seconds just to make sure the glue is dry. Go. like I said, you can make these stars as big as you want them, really. You can make tiny ones. I did the template when I first started doing them, but I'm finding easier way now. Alright, so now we get the other triangle. And make your star. And glue them two together. Just press it down all around so that it sticks on every corner. Just make sure it's sitting down everywhere. That. Right, now all you need to do is start filling it in. And we'll start anywhere you want. You can fill it in as much as you want, you can put more or less, it just depends on yourselves. Little pieces there can go just at the end there, like so. Thank you. Like I say, you can fill it in as much as you want, you can just keep going until you fill the whole lot if you like. But we'll just put a few more in. All the string, a bit of sugar glue. Get rid of them after. Now I can see just a little couple of spots where I could just use another couple.
Appreciate it that way.
that now. That's pretty good, really. Like I say, you could fill it in loads if you want. Just depends on yourself. You can also do them as like on top of each other, little rows of them, like so, all the way up. But that's entirely up to you. You can make it how you want, you know. Once you've got your star shape, fill it in how you feel. So then, just unplug the glue gun. You don't need that now. Next thing we need to do is to paint it. I just got white emulsion, silk. Because they are really for indoor, these, not for outside. If you did them for outside, you need like spray paint or something. Fill it in. Well, these airy bits, don't worry about them, because when the paint's dry, you just pull all them off. Right. And the thick ones like that do them now. Yeah, but anyway, normally, you just pull them off after when you've painted it. Well, painted and glittered it. It's just the loose airy bits off the glue. all the drips. You will get them from the other side when you turn it over, so not really got any drips. Turn it over, do the same.
Thank you.
Turn it over. Just do the bits that need doing. Just run along the top, just so they're all going the same. Get all the grips. Give me a moment. Just wipe all that paint from underneath. And just check for any little gaps that you've missed, and a couple bits that you've missed. Day for that. Excuse me. Right, next, silver glitter. And it's just a matter of just glittering it all. If you haven't got a glue gun at home, you can buy glue guns at bargain shops, about £4 or £5 each. They have them in Aldi, some Aldis, or like I say, bargain shops. And then just make sure you've got plenty of glue sticks as well. And then glitter again at the bargain shops. B&M and bargains do all the glitter and the paint. All that what's going on the table, just collect thereafter. What I've used is this is the back off of a wardrobe, and it just folds up, and I just unfold it and put it on the table just to protect the table. Both sides. If you're just putting these on a wall, you don't need to do both sides really. Just like if you put them in the window and they turn around. That looks good. Like I See all that on the table, you just collect all that off after. Just fold the board in half and just tip it back into the pot. Or you just scrape it all together with something. Yeah, that's about it really. Let's have a look. We have Christmas star. Now you can put lights on them, which I have done. I'll show you one in a moment. Just bear with me. There's one without the lights, and there's one with the lights. You can buy lights that will go to each tip, but the ones I bought, you can't go to each tip on it, so, but it still looks pretty good. And that one's got lights, but I thought I'd show you one without and one with lights. So there we have it, folks. So till next time. Logman out.